Our hustle and bustle lives became so hectic that someone came up with the term comfort food. But in the tiny town of Shipshewana, they've always understood the concept and served it up family style. Here, you can learn the lessons of the unhurried Amish pace from the seat of a horse-drawn buggy. Comfort that extends beyond food. That's honest-to-goodness Indiana. Plan your getaway at visitindiana.com/bluegate.